Next video is knee flexion. The normal range for this is going to be about 135 to 145. So for this, you're going to find their bony landmark here and put the axis on it. You'll put the stationary arm in line with their greater trochanter, which is about right there. And then you'll put the moving arm in line with their lateral malleolus. And Hannah is at about 147.